new programs to help young people get into jazz music. Ricardo Luna, Equality Director, for being a great private teacher and helping me with learn tons of things about intervention and jazz. Kelly Klingin, Education Director, for being a very supportive female jazz trombonist and placing me in a band so I could work with these really cool people. And last but not least, I want to give out a shout out to Marina Christopher for being a great band director. She always makes me have a good laugh and teaches me a bunch of cool things about jazz. Now I'd like to introduce the Melville Liston Ensemble and our wonderful director, Marina Christopher.